Since the quarantine, I put on a bit of weight. I'm gonna try on some of my jeans to see if they still fit me. Here we go. Okay, so I used to get my jeans from Topshop. That's the only place that caters for, you know, hips, bums, and waist. So yeah, so now that Topshop is out of business, I don't know where to get my jeans. Oh gosh. So I always find out, like, when I put on my jeans, I don't know if it's just me or everybody goes through the struggle. You know, I find out it's harder. This bit is harder. Like, yeah. Yeah, this is a real struggle. I feel like my neighbors are gonna hear me jumping up and down, but oh, who cares? Anyway. Okay. So you see, like, here, these, they're basically ripping. And it's really annoying because I have to use this to, like, pull the jeans up. Oh, for me, but yeah. So basically, yeah, jeans are very tight on me right now. Okay, so this problem right here, this right here. Do you see that? Do you guys see that? That's really annoying. So this is part of my issue with jeans. I can never get a jeans that just come up here, like high-waisted. I do have another jeans that I am gonna try, but I just thought I'd try this one first. And yeah, it fits here, but this is the problem. So yeah, we're gonna try the next one. How's that? Number two, I find that it's a lot more easier to put on because it's a lot more stretchy and it hasn't got like the rips on there. But yeah, we'll see how this one goes. My neighbors aren't gonna like me today. Oh, jeez. Guys, I'm really feeling like it's not. I'm feeling like it's not coming up my thigh. See, from this point on, this is where the problem starts. And then here, it gets stuck right here underneath here. Okay. Whew. I almost just broke my nails. Oh, okay, so this one, like, no shit, this is how I put my jeans on. This is how I put my jeans on. So these ones, it's a struggle to put on my jeans, but thanks to the pandemic, but these ones are better because it comes up a lot more than the first ones. Do you know what I mean? So these, I would say, are the ones that I need to invest in. These jeans. See that? S back right there. Okay. Raw, the pocket. I can't even like put my finger in the pocket. But yeah. Yeah, those are the jeans.
My neck, but get it, molest me, caress me, I'll let you today ski. I've been kicking shit, might need a